Hey, today in this short video, I will tell you about my favorite top VPN service. I've tested over 15 privacy systems and found the best one that worked perfectly for me. I have been working with this VPN for over 7 years. It has advanced features and is a very reliable and highly efficient assistant. Here are 5 very useful secrets that few people know about, but which make it truly one of the most effective VPNs on the market. Now, take a close look at the screen. I'll show you everything with an illustrative example.
NordVPN is a great client with a strong set of security features and a huge server network. It's a great VPN that has invested heavily in importing its infrastructure and security practices. Unlike most VPNs, NordVPN offers a little bit of everything. It has a huge and varied collection of servers, an impressive arsenal of rarely used tools, stringent privacy and security practices, the latest WireGuard technology, and accessible clients for all major platforms. The company is working to improve the security of its infrastructure to ensure a good future for it. NordVPN is relatively expensive and requires a lot of upfront costs, but the company does its best to justify the cost. NordVPN offers 4 pricing options: $11.95 per month, $69 per year, or $50 every 6 months. The company accepts credit cards, various anonymous cryptocurrencies, and PayPal, as well as other online payment methods. The average price for a VPN service was around $10.21 per month and $71.87 per year. This makes NordVPN an expensive pre-purchase, but provides little savings in the long run. Please note that VPN companies often offer promotions, so you may see a different price at checkout. NordVPN stopped offering a free trial, claiming that scammers were taking advantage of it. Instead, the company offers a 30-day money-back guarantee. You can use up to 6 devices simultaneously with NordVPN. Most VPNs limit you to 5 concurrent connections, but this is starting to change. Some services allow you to add more device slots to your subscription for a free, but NordVPN does not provide this option. Some people may also need a static IP, which NordVPN can provide for $5.83 a month. NordVPN offers dedicated IP addresses in France, Germany, Netherlands, UK, and USA. They are handy for preventing your VPN connections from being blocked, especially if you are constantly connecting to the same region. The best feature of NordVPN is the many additional tools it provides to improve your privacy. This makes it even more difficult to track your connection and allows you to access hidden websites, all by at a significantly slower speed. NordVPN also offers multi-hop connections, which it calls double VPN. This way, if one branch of the connection is compromised in any way, you can be sure that your connection is still secure. There are several ways to establish a VPN connection, and I prefer services that use the OpenVPN protocol, which is open source and therefore has been extensively researched for potential problems. NordVPN supports OpenVPN, and my second best choice, IKE version 2, IPsec on all platforms. New to the VPN world is WireGuard. This open source technology has only recently become popular, but NordVPN has already deployed it on a large scale under the name NordLynx. I've done limited testing on the WireGuard Linux implementation on NordVPN, and the results are frankly amazing. When it comes to the cutting-edge technology, NordVPN is well positioned for the future. NordVPN uses Nord Linux by default in its Android, iOS, macOS, and Windows apps. OpenVPN is also available on all of these platforms as a backup. You cannot manually change protocols. IKE version 2 is only available for iOS and macOS apps. The best VPNs offer a variety of server locations, which gives you many opportunities to spoof your location and increase the likelihood that the server will be near your actual physical location. This is important because the closer you are to the VPN server you are using, the better the performance. NordVPN lets you choose from 59 countries. The bulk of NordVPN servers are located in the US and UK, which is not unusual for VPN companies. However, NordVPN also has a good mix of servers around the world, covering several locations in Asia, South America, Europe, and several in India and the Middle East. The company currently offers 1 location in Africa, a region that is ignored by most other VPN services. Notably, NordVPN offers servers in Hong Kong, Turkey, and Vietnam, each with restrictive internet policies. Will not circumvent censorship, but may provide some privacy when browsing the web in those countries. While other VPN services have removed their servers from Hong Kong in response to the new national security law, NordVPN still has servers in this region. We are not making specific recommendations for VPNs to bypass government censorship because the rates of error are simply too high. NordVPN provides hidden servers designed to be accessed from within China. A notable feature of NordVPN is that it has around 5,300 servers available. Many VPN companies have started expanding their offerings beyond VPN protection, and NordVPN is no exception. For an additional fee, you can protect your passwords with the NordPass password manager. You can also encrypt your files with NordLocker. NordVPN recently released Dark Web Monitor, a feature that scans dark web repos selling stolen login information. If NordVPN detects a hit, you will be notified so you can change your password on the vulnerable service ahead of time. Dark Web Monitor is currently only available on iOS, although I was told that it will be coming to the other platforms soon. Please note that Dark Web Monitor only looks for credentials associated with the email addresses you use to register with NordVPN, which limits the scope of the protection. NordVPN operates under the legal jurisdiction of Panama, where there are no laws requiring the company to retain data for any period of time. The company says that if summoned to court, it will only respond to a court order or summons issued by a Panamanian court. In addition, the company declares that it does not store information about user activity. NordVPN's privacy policy states that the company does not log connection timestamps, session information, bandwidth used, traffic logs, IP addresses, or other details. Instead, NordVPN saves the username and time of the last session, but only for 15 minutes after disconnecting from the VPN. It's good. NordVPN has teamed up with several other VPN companies to form a trading group called the VPN Trust Initiative. The goal, among other things, is to set the standards for the industry, perhaps bring some clarity to this rather opaque world. I am looking forward to what this organization will do, but silence for now. The company has also set up an advisory board for NordVPN to get feedback from major players in the industry. While you can always set up your VPN manually, I highly recommend using the apps provided by the VPN company. They do all the hard work to stay in the know, and they allow you to access features beyond VPN protection that you simply couldn't otherwise. NordVPN has always offered users a great user experience no matter what platform you are using. The Windows client shares many design features with NordVPN's mobile apps, with a focus on the monochrome blue card. Clicking the Fast Connect option at the top of the screen or taskbar will connect you to the VPN server that the NordVPN considers to be the best. This is a great option for people unfamiliar with VPN services. You can change server by clicking on a location on the map or using the search bar at the top of the screen if you lack geographic skills like mine. NordVPN's dedicated servers are at the top of the list, making them easily accessible. I love that NordVPN gives you the ability to navigate to specific cities and servers and shows the current load on those servers. NordVPN does not support split tunneling, which allows you to specify which apps send their traffic through the VPN tunnel and which do not. This is useful for applications that require a more reliable connection but do not require additional security, such as video games. The NordVPN app has a kill switch that cuts off internet access for certain apps if your computer gets disconnected from the VPN. One handy feature included with NordVPN is the ability to pause your connection. This disconnects you from the VPN and then reconnects you at the interval you choose. There are many situations where turning off the VPN is the only option, and the pause option saves you the hassle of remembering to reconnect. I'm pleasantly surprised that Netflix didn't block my content streaming when I was connected to a NordVPN server in the US. This is great because Netflix is aggressively blocking VPNs. In the past, I was able to stream content from Netflix when connected to NordVPN servers in Australia, Canada, Japan, and the UK. But this can all change at any time, as Netflix often manages to block services that previously worked well. NordVPN supports Android, iOS, Linux, macOS, and Windows. Notably, its iOS client supports WireGuard. Both NordVPN mobile clients allow you to purchase full subscriptions from their respective app stores. Alternatively, you can set up some routers to connect via NordVPN. This will provide coverage for all devices on your network, including smart home devices that cannot run VPN on their own. NordVPN also offers plugins for Firefox and Chrome. Please note that, like all proxy browser plugins, NordVPN plugins only protect traffic from those browsers. NordVPN faces the toughest competition in the VPN industry. The strength of NordVPN has always been that it offers all the best features of the competition in one package. It operates a huge fleet of servers around the world, and it does all this while delivering a great user experience, offering simple and accessible applications that anyone can get up to speed within seconds. The company is also looking forward to introducing new technology like WireGuard into its core products.